Hello viewers, welcome to the second part of the video for this song Ayayo Ayayo Pudichirukku from Sami. If you want to view the chords cover for this song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. In this part 2, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. The scale of this song is originally in C minor. So in order to play a little easier, we are going to transpose it to A minor scale. So please place the capo on the 3rd fret. If you want to view the complete chords for this song in both original version and the transposed version, please see the description below. This song is very easy to play in the capo version. However, in the original version, it might be a little challenging, but with practice, it is easy to play as well. The strumming pattern that I've used in part 1 video is straightforward. It is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, all the way till the end. Now we will see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is A minor. The next chord is E minor. The next chord is D major. The next chord is A major. The next chord is E suspended 4 or E4. So in order to hold E suspended 4, you hold A major and move your fingers one string up. That is E suspended 4. The next chord is E minor 7th. So in order to hold E minor 7th, hold E minor and remove the ring finger. That is E minor 7th. The next chord is F major. For beginners, if you are finding it difficult to hold the bar chord, you can hold F major this way. The next chord is D minor. So these are the chords used in this song. We will see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. For the Pallavi first line, it is fully A minor. Ayayo, ayayo, pudichirukku. Unakku ennai pudichirukku. Unakku ennai pudichirukku is E minor. Ku is A minor. Unakku ennai pudichirukku. The next two lines, similar to the previous two lines. Yennavo, yennavo, pudichirukku. Unnai pudichirukku. The next line. Tunichal pudichirukku. Tunichal is D major. Pudichirukku. Pudichiruk is E minor. Ku is A minor. So, in many places of the song, for pudichirukku, we have those two chords. Pudichiruk is E minor, K is A minor. So, the next line, Un Thudippum Romba is D major. Pudichiruk is same, E minor and A minor. Un Thudippum Romba Pudichiruk. The next two lines, similar to the previous two lines. Vegulittanandam Pudichiruk. The next line, Pudida is A minor, Thirudum, we have two chords. Thiru is A minor, Dum is E minor. So, Pudidai Thirudum. The next line, Thirudi Enakku. Until Thiru is E minor from the previous line, D is A minor, Enakku, we have two chords. Enak is A minor, K is E minor. So those two lines, Pudidai Thirudum, Thirudi Enakku. Muludai, for Mulu it is A minor, sorry, for Mulu it is E minor from the previous word. Da is D major. Thirudathan Theriyala, no chords, it is rest. So you mute it after you play the D major. So the last line, So we will see the Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will move to Charanam chords. For Charanam, it changes from minor to major. So the first line of Charanam starts with A major. So Vallu Varin Kuralai Rendu Vari Irukum is fully A major. Udattai Pudichirukku. Udattai is A major from the previous line. Pudichirukku. Pudichiru is E minor. K is E suspended 4. So those two lines. Udattai Pudichirukku. Udattai Pudichirukku. It repeats for the next two lines. The next line, Un Madisar Madipukul is A major. Pudichirukku, Pudichiru is E minor. K is A major. Un Madisar Madipukul Pudichirukku. The next line, Adil Kudithiram Nadathida is A major. Pudichirukku, similar to the previous line, Pudichiru is E minor. K is A major. Un adil kuvitanam nadathida pudichirukku. The next line, Dinam ni kanavil is F major. Varuvadanal is E minor 7th. Dinam ni kanavil varuvadanal. Hayo is E minor 7th as well from the previous line. Tukatai pudichiru is D minor. K is E minor. So those two lines. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Now we will see the Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming. That is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you found this easier. Thank you.